Welcome back. Hello. So it's currently 8:34 and I woke up around 7:30 and I sort of forgot to film because when I got up, I was just like, you know what, I'm up, let me just straighten my hair. And then I was like, oh, let me record myself straightening my hair. And then I forgot. So yes, so now I don't look like a man once I start my videos. But yes, so today, you know, because I only film when it's a concert day. So we're going to OnlyOneOf. And I feel really bad for this group because when I go to these concerts, I like to try and prep to learn about these artists. Because unless I stan them for a long time, then I don't need to prep. But since they've announced their tour, so many other groups have had comebacks. So I've been preoccupied, especially with Seventeen's comeback. I literally was like, you know what, I'm gonna spend all week getting to listen to their like discography and all of that. And I think it's April 27th, so for the last week I've been listening to 17. Anyways, so I made freebies for this concert, and for the first time I actually made user tags like for my Instagram and my TikTok. And then I made, let me find a good one. Okay, well, I made freebies. And I made stickers of each member, like 50 something in there. I'm basically gonna start getting ready now because even though it's a queue, or like our tickets are queue numbered, which I hate, I'd rather just line up like regular GA. I just wanna get ready and get to the venue because for once there's like a concert that's not downtown, which is like really weird for me because I'm used to going downtown. So this time it's in North York, and that means I have to take hate taking line one because I don't know why it's so confusing. One goes to Union Station and the other one goes to Finch, yet I treat it like I'm going out of the country because I never go up to Finch. They also updated that they changed the venue, not the venue, but like the hall that the place is at because it's bigger and they want to sell more tickets, you know, money hungry company. So I'll see you when I'm done my makeup. But first is skincare. I bought these lovely face masks from Miniso. Side note from OnlyOneOf information, but I'm going to see Yoongi next week. I'm going May 3rd. And so I bought this for Yoongi's day because I always like to make sure my face is nice and hydrated before I go to a concert. You know, just in case the guy accidentally falls in love with me. But I'll see you guys later. Okay, so don't mind the dirty mirror, but I finished my hair, my makeup, and this is the outfit. It's giving leather, or, anyways, I'm about to leave because, you know, I'm taking too long. And I don't have to be there till, like, later, but, like, I like going to concerts early just to sit there, you know, waste my time for the day. And I have freebies to give out, and I want to get food because this, like, near the venue is actually, there's good restaurants, so I'm gonna get lunch there. And yeah, so I'll see you when I walk out the door because we're gonna watch for the bus. So I'm in a rec hall right now because I forgot to film because I forgot my glasses, so I had to go back to my house and then I was getting agitated. But I'm near the venue now. I met these girls who are gonna walk with me to the venue because I don't know where it is, and their hotel is apparently near the venue. So I found the venue thanks to the girls I was with, and now I'm just going to check it out and then I'm going to eat food because it's still really early. It's not even like 2 o'clock yet. But I just want to see if there's anyone lining up. I'm just walking around the venue because I seen a group of girls sitting there. I know they're here for the concert because they're talking about K-pop, but like, they kind of look a little scary. You know, I'm not usually scared to talk to K-pop stans because we all are here for the same thing, men. So I walked around the whole place. I'm gonna actually start vlogging now, you know, because who cares if people are watching? This is the whole point of why I'm filming. It's for people who can't come today, get to watch what happens when you have a concert in Toronto. Ew, I can't believe I said it like that. Anyways, I just wish I had a friend coming. Well, I have my friends coming at like 5, but like, they're not here now.
It's really awkward this time. I think I went to one last time and I just met random people and we became best friends the whole time.
And wait, I'll show you my hands. But like, we're really, really close. Thank you.
You will?
Hi.
Thank you, Emily. Thank you.